Well done, Stacey. Fantastic swim.
Thank you very much.
Was that, I mean, were you expecting to go on and win that one? Or?
No. Obviously, because Kate did a low 109 yesterday. I just needed to stick with her. She goes out quite hard in the first 50. And then on the way back, I couldn't see anyone, so I was just.
Really? It was such a tight finish, but you really had no idea of how close it was? Outside the qualification time for the Worlds, but it does bode very well for your preferred event, the 200 later in the week.
Yeah, it's giving me a lot of confidence, so hopefully the 200 will go really well.
Well done, second.
Thank you.